Hi guys and welcome on GSM-ABC YouTube channel. In this video I will show you how to do a hard reset on Oppo A18 and it's the same also for A48, 58 and 78. So here is my Oppo A48 and first you need your phone to be turned off and to do a hard reset. You need to push and hold volume down and the power button until you will see Oppo logo on your screen. So let's do it, volume down and power. Just push it and keep pushing. Now remove your fingers. Wait for a few seconds. And here I will select English and this is the recovery mode and to do a hard reset you need to select format data, just tap here and now you need to enter the verification code and here there is 5576, so I will type 5576 and now to format data just first read all user data will be reset, okay, and then just tap format and now we ping data, you need to wait and it's over, data formatted and just tap okay and now you need to wait for a few seconds, maybe a minute until your phone will restart, so let's wait. And now I'm back, it took more than 4 minutes to restart and now you need to do the initial setup, just select your home language and tap next, next, next. And I will select English and tap next. And now it's over and you can use your phone. So this was my tutorial for today. I hope to be useful for you and see you to the next. Have a nice day.